In a world full of winners and losers, two men have risen above to bring you The Dirt Sheet.
Hi, I'm John Morrison, and the girls all want me because they all get hungry for peanut butter and Johnny.
Peanut butter and Johnny?
Catchphrases, man. You want to make it in this business, you've got to have a catchphrase.
That's good, John. And I'm your chick magnet, Thumbis.
Speaking of catchphrases, the tag team of Kurt Hawkins and Zack Ryder...
Who?
...have some catchphrases of their own. You know those guys. Let's take a look.
I'm Kurt Hawkins.
And I'm Zack Ryder. You know it. Woo, woo, woo.
You don't know that? That's my new catchphrase. You know it. Woo, woo. See, in the clubs, the ladies love it, man. The ladies love it.
I get it. And we are the youngest WWE Tag Team Champions in history.
You know it. Woo, woo, woo. Woo, woo. Come on, clap it up. Woo, woo, woo. Come on. Bro, what are you doing, man? Come on.
Woo, woo, woo.
You know it!
Interesting.
Last Monday on Raw, we faced D-Generation X.
And The Miz and John Morrison proved, without a shadow of a doubt, that we are the greatest tag team of the 21st century.
Woo, woo, woo! You know it! Oh, woo, woo, wee, woo, woo!
If you saw the match, you saw that we dominated DX.
We mocked them! Cause in life, there are winners and there are losers.
You know it!
We are the longest reigning WWE Tag Team Champions in recent history.
Be jealous!
Yeah.